It started to hail in the Colosseum. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. Kecleon is sent out. And now, the battle begins. Kecleon is losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Abomasnow starts to attack. Solid hit. Torch by Fire Blast. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. First strike! Hit! Its attack rose! Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Celio is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bloom starts to attack. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Boom! Celio desperately holds on. It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.